no way I could do all this in 12 minutes. How do I go back?
Thank you. idea.
Hold on now. Let me see who emoji-eyed me. I ain't got YouTube open. I'm just trying to survive right now. Oh, TV was good. I saw you say you was gonna get some snacks. I'm trying to, oh, get out of the way.
The ducks
he not
been marching.
Yeah, homie, I want to scan to be on for the ducks. No, we could.
This
diddy
face is nasty work. Energy nauseated face.
This diddy can- yo, that diddy stuff is crazy to me. They going so hard on bro, I almost feel bad for him. I don't know what he did, but sweet. And it's like more stuff come out every day. That guy again.
Man, listen to his brothers. Oh, he's even right now the caveman.
This dude is strong. My bad, TV. I'm trying to stay alive out here. This dude just throwing stuff willy-nilly. Oh, shoot.
It's a little bro, no worries.
I just gotta dodge this dude right here, because I don't know if I can survive him. I don't hear him. I mean, I don't see him, but I know he's here because I can hear him. Okay. I'm saying, how his aim so good? I ain't got no energy to keep throwing at him. Oh yeah, them bloggers, man. But I could say that DJ Academics was one of the only people talking about it back then, when people were afraid to talk about it. Now that it's like, they got the raid, people, I think I could switch guns up that. Now they got the raid, everybody felt comfortable. Let's see if this gun works. This is a nice little spot, though. I can't even see with that bright light. Why would you have this bright old light? I'm sitting right here. I don't care if this is like a spam type spot. I'm not going to put up on this. Light is killing me. Oh, mission failed. So yeah, let me get out of here. Bro, it's the pick videos for me. I don't know if I've seen all the picks and videos. I just feel bad for the whole situation. Cause then it made me think, damn, what did he do to get the higher ups mad? Cause he been doing all this.
How did he telling MFS he smashed me? And showing MF the video of Stevie J clapping a dude raw dog.
Oh yeah, yeah, but they found out that that wasn't actually Stevie J, cause some... It was like a male porn star who came out and said that was actually him. But yeah, he was trying to push that, saying it was Stevie J to get the other dude to do it.
It's been a case building up.
I feel mad because I lost that. Let's beat it. We gotta beat it within like 20 minutes. It's been a case building up. Yeah, bro, they've been watching, bro. Meek Mill been doing a couple bangs. For real. But to me, they could have been got him from, you know, Biggie and Pog situation. Like, what did he do now that they want to just blitz him? Because he's been getting away with everything. With Cassie. Oh, I gotta do this in 24. Yeah, that settlement with Cassie had everybody coming around, like, trying to get a piece of, bro. But I'm saying, a guy with all that power who's been doing so many bad things for years, ain't nothing for him to... Like, he been putting car bombs and all that type of stuff. Like, he's been living untouched for a minute. Why they put this dude right behind me? Where are these explosions coming from? Energy?
She got her money. Three other people came forward. Yet I arrived he has. And still not in touch.
I'm saying, where all the health at? Go to the help. Yo, what the heck? Where do these people keep... Already did one. I'm tripping. I'm out. My health gone. Oh my goodness, bro. They keep swarming me in this.
I think his white boy plug gonna snitch on him.
Yeah, white boy plug definitely gonna snitch. But like I'm saying, there's more people on the case. Like, they had some other, oh man, what other higher up they had? I forgot his name. It wasn't Leor Cohen. It was Clive Davis. It's other names in like the situation, but all focus is on one person. That's what I mean by when you get really high up and you make them mad and you don't do what they tell you to do, or they just need to get you out of there, they gonna get you out of there. Like R. Kelly or Michael Jackson. Like, if they gotta get you out of there, they gotta get you out of there. Bill Cosby. It's like you reach a certain point, then they come and grab you.
What is the deal, Walter? Facts it is.
Fun
but
tools
now
game.
NFS is going to have to come to board.
I'm over here dying in this game right now. There's some trenches. I should have been playing the skating game right now because... Let's see what you said.
What is this?
Actually, just been it's gonna have to come to court. Facts. Fun too. This is a game called Control where it's kind of like some spooky FBI stuff, to be honest.
Floating and shit.
Yeah. I'm just trying to survive. Cause they throw all types of enemies at you. This ball is not what you want to see. Oh man, I forgot the progress clears up. Let me look for my ops. Oh crap, there's a whole dude up there. Clearing this and I'm out. Did I do it? I did it.
Female airbender LOL.
I gotta make sure I don't get hit. I'm out. This is floating. Yeah, I'm floating. I'm trying to survive. Damn. Yo, that's not who I want to see. I got I gotta destroy this ball. Oh no, 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 get out of his way.
This reminds me of Tomb Raider a little.
Yeah, you feel me? You got the girl going crazy. A futuristic type Tomb Raider.
Emoji saluting face. Emoji
saluting
face.
I'm trying to survive out here. Oh shoot, I'm over here talking to y'all. RIP me, man. I'm over here trying to look at the phone. Is to actually go to those panels, so I'm wasting time with them. Or three broadcasts, what is it? Oh, we gotta get out of his way. The trenches. And this dude, he act like he don't die. Okay, this is what I need right here.
TV, emoji saluting face, emoji saluting face.
Can I do this one already? Oh, shoot. Three different platforms.
Jenny, you gotta go to emoji saluting face. What's good, Tommy? Wave starts. Damn, climb up there. TV relaxing. Brody just seen Walt live and had to pop up to show love. Emoji perfect score.
Hey, appreciate you, young general. I wanted to play the skating game that I usually play. That's it. Let me do this real quick.
You already know Wall. This game looked dope, never seen or heard of it.
Yo, I got this game for free, actually, on the PlayStation Network. You know when they do those monthly drops? I grabbed it, and I was like, "That." This is more like a side quest, because you're kind of running around like the FBI building. This part, yeah, like I said, it's a side quest where I have to hit all four of these spots in 25 minutes, and I don't think I could really... Well, let me be positive. It's difficult, I'd say. Waves of enemies back to back.
I might have to check it out, Fasho.
Yeah, it's called Control. They will
General Fasho, you know Walt had the con screen before it's time to turn up and scan ship.
What? Yeah, I'm the calm stream. I wonder where scan at though. Maybe scan taking a break today.
Perfect score, MOG flex biceps, medium skin tone.
I think they're waiting on him to die. Oh, that. Stay alive out here. Oh, get out. Let's avoid that. Yeah, for a free game, for real. They be having some lit free games.
It's supposed to be a 2B or something tonight, right?
It's supposed to be a 2B or something. You're right, 2B Thursday, that's a fact. That's a fact. He did say that last stream.
TD, I believe so. Some streamer ducks online that do short streams to match on depending what time he go live.
Get away from him. Damn, he hit me, dog. It's like one hit.
Yes, sir. LOL TV. I am about to go live. I've been lagging.
Let me see what y'all talking about. Where we marching? I see some streamer decks online that do short streams to march on depending on what time you go live. You marching.
Marching gang.
We need to get that girl to play Scam. I forgot her name, but she was kind of good looking. Let's keep this guy at a distance because one hit from him is smoke.
I need to get in a 2D tournament soon. She most definitely was looking good. Energy completely.
Getting a 2B tournament. Yeah, fact, you need to get one. I didn't even know you play. Well, now that I see your YouTube, I know you play Madden. Don't worry, you're gonna see me and John in a 2B one of these days. I meant me and TV, I meant to say John was already in a 2B. No way I could finish this in 6 minutes, but it is what it is. I would have to come over here when I really upgraded my player.
General, when the green light on, I'm on go. Fun bucket homie life gets in the way sometimes. When you can hit the like button, turn straight up.
I hear a beat. Oh, smoke. Get out the way. Control them. I need to control them.
She was looking good. I tried to find the cute female streamer.
I knew I ain't have to waste my time with those trunks. If I don't got to. I'm out. They could chase me? I didn't know they could chase me down like that. To complete it is crazy. Oh, I messed up. Oh, good. My health is low and that's not good. Oh great, I could probably finish this. I just gotta find this way to start it. Oh, get out of here, get out of here. I don't know who busted.
Stevie J wants to fade with 5-0.
Stevie J wants to fade with 50. Nah. 50 know how to make anybody mad. I can't go there. Matter of fact, let me not waste time. Let me see if I can find that. Oh, no. Wrong way. Yes. All I gotta do is find the other one in 1 minute. Let me tap in. Let me focus real quick. Go up. No, kill the ball. Damn, I don't want to fight this guy. Oh, and then the ball heals them. Damn. The ball is there. Damn, I'm tired, bro. I was so close to beating it, man. Got me hot real quick. Didn't get off. Now I gotta spend money on the token again. Yeah, I'm not doing this.
You be playing these different difficult games, lol.
I like the difficult stuff, for real. This one definitely kind of difficult. And this is just a side quest. It's not the main thing. I'm supposed to go find Dylan. And do all this other crap. Well, this is what I was doing right here. Well, I guess it is kind of a main mission. But the thing is, maybe if I do the other missions first and upgrade my player.
Good world, I'm playing this now, lol.
Yo, Simone, I just got my butt kicked. I'm about to take a break for this, from this and go on my skating game, because...
It's cool the right promotion get you in that pop culture gaming loop.
This jukebox got my butt kicked just now. I gotta upgrade my player. It's cool the right promotion get you in the pop culture gaming loop. I feel you. I guess it is who you know. Good luck, Simone. Do your thing. I gotta come back on here fresh in the morning with a new cup of juice and all that.
TV, what's good? MOG fire. You're off tomorrow, Walt.
Yeah, I'm off tomorrow. So I might wake up and get it busting. Because this spooky game, I'm trying to play in the daytime. Not right now, I got no energy. I'm getting my butt kicked. But if a scan to go online, where's scan at? Think about getting on Fortnite tomorrow. Yeah, we waiting on you. We just got some dubs today. Skullbuster, Trey. I'm definitely not doing this today. I'm gonna keep it real. I'm about to go skate real quick. This game got me beat.